Okay, so right now we are getting ready for this milk challenge. It's gonna be Liz and Kush. Kush knows what's happening. Liz is not. But JP, what'd you say about that?
Only those have words.
Liz is totally gonna do it just because Kush is doing it.
That's true.
True.
And Christian's over here looking up funny stuff that'll make Kush them laugh. So here we go. Let's see how it goes. Right, JP?
Let Liz know what she's doing before we
We're
do
the
video. I don't really want to know what I'm doing.
Okay, so here's
I have an idea.
Here's your water.
Yeah.
And you each are going to put a little bit in your mouth and try and hold it without laughing.
Yeah.
And when you laugh, you have to drink the milk down to the line.
No. I want the blue one.
No, fuck you. I get blue.
Okay.
I have blue eyes.
I do too. Well,
yeah, well, you're a big fan.
Okay.
I didn't know I set the vibe. Bet I steal your bitch like it's a crime. All my niggas come from doing time. Hands in the air, but just a fly. Thank God that I'm alive.
Seth is gonna win, but you never know. No, because Seth's gonna win.
Seth's gonna win probably at this point.
Get going, Coach. Look at Liz go.
You have to win. If you throw up in the bucket or on the grass, okay?
Okay.
Okay.
Oh my God, I have so much to drink. I physically cannot do this anymore. I'm gonna fucking die. Oh, my stomach.
Wondered what green and blue colors mix to make.
You got it, you done.
Well, I'll show you real quick. It makes that delicious.
There's some roast beef and whatnot in there.
I just wanna see you strip right now because it's late. I just wanna see you strip.
Okay. Oh my God.
Oh my God, guys, we just broke into the middle school on to play basketball.
We're gonna ball up and
do it. I'm not gonna.
We're not allowed in here, but we're, you know, I'm doing this anyway. It's okay. Haven't been in here since 06. A lot of memes.
I like eight boyfriends from this place.
This is where the legend happened, the girls' locker room. Love it. Well, and here's where legends are made, right in here. Ew! Oh my God, we snuck in too! Oh my God, Connor, we snuck in too!
I got this nice parking job right
now. Oh, Polk Park's in the one spot says no parking.
I didn't see that sign.
Oh, Karna, what are you doing over there?
That's fucking funny!
It's trash.
Oh, look who it is! A D1 athlete right here.
Talking about me?
Now you right, Polk. Red Wing basketball.
Red, man.
Karna, most athletic person I know.